So you turn. Come. together whole groups of genies that have all the stuff needed to make us what we are in a special way. That makes every child a distinct and different person. That makes every one of us special and unique. Even though we sometimes look to the world, we're still different.
No one plays music on the piano like Roger does.
That's true. Half of a baby's genes come from its mother's egg, and the other half from its father's sperm. And when the sperm and egg come together, they unite to form a cell with all the needed genes inside. This cell then divides, forming 2 cells, 4, 8, and on, so there are billions of cells that form a baby.
Are all babies made that way?
Pretty much so. The father part of a flower unites with the mother part of a flower, and a seed is formed. And once inside the egg, becomes a new baby flower. The mother fish drops her eggs in the stream, which unites with the sperm. The father fish drops the stream and forms the baby fish. With animals and people, this doesn't happen in the ground or in the stream, but in the body. Sparky, Susie's dog, came from his father's sperm uniting with his mother's egg, and then growing inside of his mother's body until he was ready to be born.
At the Happy Days Dog Farm.
Yes, at the Happy Days Dog Farm. He developed inside of his mother's body for 3 months and then he was born. All whole, breathing, he was able to do lots of things for himself right out of the womb. The human babies can see that only they take about 9 months to develop inside the mother's body before they are born. An elephant takes almost 2 years to
to come to its new home.
Through the vagina, which is a passage between the uterus and an opening between the mother's legs, an opening close to where the urine leaves a girl's body.
Roger, that's fascinating. Roger?